Hi, my name is Carlos Rodriguez, and I'm the chair of the Libertarian Party of Los Angeles County. And I'm asking for your support on June 5th for Steve Collette for the 33rd District. Steve Collette believes in immigrants coming to this country and working hard, and he will fight hard for immigration reform to make sure that all immigrants have a fair chance in this country. And he understands that the 11 million who are here undocumented need to be integrated into society, and they need to be given some form of legalization so they can be a part of what we have in this country and are able to contribute like all of the other past immigrants we've had. And Steve Collette will make sure that he will do everything in his power to end the war on drugs, which has cost thousands and thousands of lives and billions upon billions of dollars, and has only become worse throughout the years. So I ask for your support on June 5th for Steve Collette.
For?
Congress, 33rd District.
Do that last time.
Okay. So I ask for your support on June 5th for Steve Collette running for 33rd District.
California's 33rd Congressional District.
Okay. So I ask for your support on June 5th for Steve Collette, who's running for California's 33rd Congressional District.